Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. Awesome. So guess what, if you look at the top right hand corner, we're in alpha 15 build 105. So alpha 15 is now officially out, and it was fun playing the experimental, but we're gonna create a whole new game and we're going to start from scratch all over again. So I'm just gonna set up the options here, and yeah, and I'll be right back. We are back. Excellent. So here we go. So I've called this world Brave New World, so hopefully that's the seed. Same options, 18 hour daylight length, persistent profiles, 24 hour cycle, mark airdrops. Everything else is on default, so yeah, let's get started. I just kind of wanted to show this a little bit. Looks like there's some new loading screens in play. Looks like we can generate the hub cells, which is very fascinating. I wonder what that means. I wonder if that's how many cells are in the hub city in total. So that way it loads each of the sectors or whatever they call them. Maybe they call them cells instead of sectors or zones or whatever the 8x8 is, or however big they've decided to have their zones, right? So yeah, this is cool. So I can't wait to see what the game looks like once we hop in. Okay, perfect. So here we are in the world. Get our missions, blah blah blah. And I've turned up my graphical settings a bit, but the mouse kind of feels funny, so we're gonna have to go into the options again. I have a funny feeling they've changed this. I changed this to full size and that kind of works. I kind of have shadows going. I've got these all turned up and I don't know. I think the shadows is what's kind of killing me performance wise. So we're going to try it with these kind of settings. Going to hit apply. This used to screw up the game. But yeah, we'll do it without the shadows. Unfortunately, my computer's not good enough to handle that. You know, definitely you can donate if you'd like to help me get a new computer, but I would need to get enough from a whole bunch of people to be able to update my system. And you know, this is just a hobby, and yeah. So I'm kind of going to do an update video as well with this. And yeah, so you're going to watch me play, and I'm going to talk about the channel a little bit. Just going to pick up some stones here, because we need that for the very first quest. Cool, this is a very good start. Very good start, because we're right here. Gonna hit up some of these for some grass fibers. And then right here we have this thing, which is the tree. I'm gonna have to tweak something. It's not quite right. Controls. Ah, this is why. I think I need to crank my sensitivity up. Looks like they have controller stuff, which is interesting. The console's now F1 instead of that other key. The little kind of squiggly line, the tilde key or whatever it's called. And I haven't really looked through these too much, but yes, let's apply that. And oh, okay, there we go. That, I think, oh yes. Ooh, sorry to make you sick. Let's throw these all in here. You basically want to stay in your general area wherever you spawn in, because that just makes it easier. Let's craft the stone axe. Boom, it's already on top. Excellent, so we'll craft that. Once we have that, we're going to continue on with the next piece of our quest. Bam! We got our stone axe. So basically with the tools, you can... Oh yeah, make sure you grab your drink and your tasty treats. It's very, very important. I should have mentioned that at the very start. So this whole Alpha 15, my plan was to kind of start here. Oh man, there's a lot of water. Oh boy. A lot of clay and stuff, but I don't know if this is a good spot to start in. So we'll grab that. We should get a seed too, maybe? No, we didn't. Okay. Let's pick up a rock. Let's pick up cotton. If we find any birds' nests, that will be important. I might have to tweak my settings a little bit because it's kind of running... I don't know. My FPS isn't doing too well with the recording, so I apologize if it's kind of choppy or shaky. The gameplay is fairly smooth, so they've done some improvements. I really like how they've done the far terrain. That's kind of very cool. So I think we're going to head to this way, maybe. Maybe we'll kind of wander around here. I don't know. So let's kind of smash this rock up at least one level. So that way we get all the stone and fun stuff. Okay, and then let's actually hit up a bunch of this grass. I haven't seen any birds' nests. Hopefully we'll find some of those. Let's keep hitting. We got some more stones here. I like picking them up. Got some snowberries here. We need a bunch of fiber. This should be wood. Yeah, okay. Let's see. There's another rock here. Okay, so with Alpha 15, they've added a bunch of... here we go. Here's a bird's nest. I should not actually loot that until I actually create this plant fiber stuff. Let's kind of make this... get this stuff out of the way. So let's do this, 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 the shoes, and then the gloves, of course. And once they're crafted, it's going to tell you to put them on. So we'll definitely... we'll complete the starting quest, because that's always going to be a given. Oh, here's another bird's nest. I should wait. The reason I'm going to wait is because there's a quest for it, right? So why bother with doing something out of the ordinary when you know that you're going to have a quest for it? There should be no zombies here. This is a little island. Is this a little island? Oh, man. Strange. I don't know if I like the water generation in Alpha 15. Seems to be a lot. It's kind of nice because you can kind of get water from like the area anywhere. But maybe this is just the part of the biome that we're in. I don't know. Maybe we'll see some mountains in the distance and head for those. Maybe we'll go in that direction. Now we need to wear this stuff. So let's wear it all. Looks like I got a tree seed, which is good. Bam! Okay, that's gonna probably tell me to make a wooden club. That's probably the next thing on the agenda. We do need the chrysanthemums because they're good for drinks that... oh, look at these. Look at all these birds' nests. I'm gonna have to loot them. I don't care. We'll find more birds' nests anyways. So let's kind of go back this way. There was this one here. Okay, let's make the wooden club. A wooden club right here, because we'll need that to melee with. We should scrap probably the stone axe. Make another stone axe, like so. We can put the wooden club in play there. Perfect. We do need to make a bow. That's another good option. Let's equip the axe. Did I hit craft? Yes, I did hit craft. Excellent. Okay, and then arrow... let's make some arrows here. Let's make as many as we can. Let's pick up the bird's nest. Ooh, some eggs in there. Perfect. And if we find an animal, we will definitely have to... come on. We'll definitely have to kill the animal. Okay, so now... now what are we doing? We are gonna gather wood, place wood frames. So what I've been doing lately is near the starting spot. Because I've been actually doing exactly what the mission is. So if you go wood frame... yeah, it's going to be basically from the start. So if you don't want to watch me do this, then you don't watch. I have nothing against that. And yeah, maybe there's other YouTubers that do better than what I do. So, you know, I definitely recommend you go see and visit them. Right? As well, I recommend you see... the people that we play with on our server, so they're really cool. So people like Jace Machine and Evil Giraffe and Some Guy, and of course Lushable Echo, my brother, you know, all very important people. So go visit them, go check them out. You might like their content, but otherwise, this is what you're gonna get: just me running around playing when I have a moment, spare moment of free time. Is that a zombie way down there? I hope not. I am staying within my relative start area, so I'm not venturing out too far. So that, I like that. Oh, okay, that's just a little extension of the island. I wonder if there's a cave system there. So we got lots of rocks here. Did I see a bird's nest? No, I saw this stuff. There's a lot of rocks here. Okay, are we done with the wood frames? Yes, we are. So then what I do with the wood frames is... usually find a spot. Let's go right up here on top of the hill here. And what I do is I place them. 1, 2, 3. Right? Then when I upgrade them. Right? So that way you complete the quest. Then it's going to want you to build a sleeping bag, I think. Sorry. Not a sleeping bag, a bedroll. Don't know why I want to think sleeping bag, because it looks like a sleeping bag. Like, to me, that's a sleeping bag, like a camping sleeping bag. Not, like, a bedroll. Like, I don't know. I don't know. That's just how I feel. So, okay. So, I'm going to hit this stuff up. And then I'm going to, once it's crafted, place the bedroll down. I'm going to place it on those wood frames, and that's it. This is kind of like, I think it wants you to build a campfire as well. So I think there's a spot for the campfire, and yeah, that's kind of the starting your quests, and kind of how I do my quests, right? We hit that up. Let's hit this rock up here for our stones and iron. The iron is good, so these rocks are amazing for that. And it doesn't matter what you use, if it's a stone axe or if it's actually an iron pick. I think you still get the same amount. You might get a little bit more because of your mining skill. But yeah. So let's throw the bedroll on here. And another thing with Alpha 15 is the heat. That's usually a big thing, right? So we usually end up heating up. So to fix that, you'd take this, you'd scrap this. And then there's actually a plant fiber hat that you want to make. This one, the plant fiber hat. And what this hat will do is it will basically make you feel cooler. So, yeah, there's also other clothing in the game that kind of give you the effect. I think jackets give you a minus effect. Yeah, see, now we're cooling down. So now we should be at a good temperature, which is awesome. We're at 10:41 in the morning. Or, yeah, we're still kind of... Oh, look at that. There's a pig there. There's a pig. We do want that. So let's make a storage chest, actually. Where is it? Can we reload? There's two pigs here. Come on. One. Nice! Hit it twice. Does the pig, did he die? Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Hopefully there's no... Oh, look, you led me right to a bag. Look at that. Look how nice this one is. Thank you, piggy. Thank you. As soon as I get a bone shiv, we can switch to that. And if there's zombies, there'll be zombies. But at least we can now make water. Snap! Cool. We even have a water jug. What's this? Well, look at this stuff. This must be the new ores. Oh, what is this? Was that lead? I think that's lead. Cool, this is a lead deposit. That's freaking cool. I don't know. Maybe we'll keep the island here. Maybe we'll stick to the island. There's a deer there. I thought there was a pig back here. Kind of want to head back to where we started here. I'm going to drop off the meat. I'm going to actually fill up this can because we can produce water. So this we can cook in the campfire. I don't think we need a cooking pot. Looks like they changed the texture of the water too. That's weird. That's cool. Let's go back to our base up here. Our base. Not really a base. Let's do campfire now. Cool. This is very cool. I'm really digging Alpha 15. I'm kind of glad that they've released it. Very cool, very cool. I might have to use Fraps to record this, because I usually get better quality video out of it for whatever reason lately. I was hoping I would get better FPS through OBS, but I don't know. Maybe I'm not doing something right. Maybe I need to tweak the settings. I don't know. We'll put that there. We'll put the storage chest like this. Just gonna left click. Let's do that. Put it right there. And we're gonna dump some of this stuff in here. Let's see, what do we need? Let's just throw everything in here. If we can keep the band-aid, we need that. Let's put the torch on the outside, actually. I'm confident that we should be quite safe here. Let's put the arrows down here. Let's throw those in there. Okay, let's build a bone shiv. You can click on the items, click on recipes to kind of gain access to them. Okay, I don't need the one. So let's throw the bones in here. Let's put the bone shiv right. Let's put the bone shiv there. Murky water in our inventory. Let's put the torch right here. Okay, cool. Now it says locate trader. That's new. So where is the trader from where we are? I'm going to zoom all the way out. And we're just going to do a quick pan. Actually, the compass should show us. Maybe? Oh, to the north. See that little tiny dot? So maybe that's the way we'll head. Yeah, there's the trader right here. So it kind of shows you where they are. Maybe we'll make our way that way. You think we'll make it in time? Because there's no protection here if we come back. But directly north. You know what? Since it's Alpha 15, let's do it. Let's do it. So I'm going to leave everything here. I don't know if I have it set to drop everything on when I die. So if I do, then, well, that's the way it's going to be. Okay, so let's do this. Let's do this. So I tell you what. I'm going to actually record the whole thing. So it's going to be a long episode, I guess. So tag along for the ride. And, yeah, let's see. We're going to see what Alpha 15 has to offer us. I should have maybe checked for food, but we'll probably loot that. Oh, cool, there's underwater now. I wonder if there's like anything like mineable. I wonder if you can mine underneath that. Interesting. We'll have to kind of check that out. Oh, I hope it's not all islands here. That would be kind of tough. I'm holding the shift down as well, so that way we get... Ooh! Speed. And yeah, I'm just going to head north. It'd be nice to have boats. If you're going to add water, bodies of water, then you need to add boats. It's just no ifs, ands, or buts, right? So I'm going to loot these things on the way to the trader. We might as well pick up stuff. So because it'll be a long trip back, maybe we can kind of hang out near the trader. Maybe there'll be a place we can take over. Maybe this will be a gamble and we'll die and then we'll have to do corpse retrieval at some point. And that'll be fine too, because it doesn't really matter. I'm not going to matter too much about the deaths, because I think there's an achievement for the number of deaths you make anyways. So I'll put painkillers there. Hope there's no dogs. Hope there's nothing that's evil. Oh, brutal. Look at this. Ouch. Shish. Let's go this way. Can I kind of follow along? No, it's not going to help. Not going to help at all. So we're going to have to run north, I think. Yeah, we can't really swim to that. Yeah, we can kind of do it this way. If you look up and just press up, we should be able to make it. Yeah. So we can restore our stamina. So I'll meet you on the other side. Okay, I hate to say that all the time, but we are here. There's zombies. I know we should kill the zombies, but I just want to make it to the trader, actually. So we will not let them derail us. Because there's water here. Water everywhere. What the hell? So yeah, I'm going to traverse this water yet again, and I'll meet you on the other side. Well, here we are on the other side again. We're still heading north. I'm kind of keeping... Oh, what's this? What is this? Let's kind of run past this place. This looks like a city. What kind of a city is it? Will it be a hub city? So a gas station here will have... Oh boy, if we have a wrench, this will definitely have... The workbench, so that is amazing. Hopefully no zombie. Yeah, there's zombies there. Kind of recovering stamina. We're going to travel along the road here. Just going to head north. Let's take a quick peek. So good, this looks like this is part of a city kind of biome, which is cool. That means we can do some quick looting here. Yeah, it looks like they kind of changed the ambient noises as well. There's some more ambient noises I'm noticing. Oh, it's that stuff over to the left there. There's like cemetery. Ah, cool. We'll definitely have to loot this place. So this is promising, promising. We might be able to snag a house in here, maybe. Maybe hang in there for the night. Not in that church. I don't like the church. Let's kind of run this way. There's no doggies, so that's good. Okay, cool. So let's... So 1500, how far? We're about halfway there. We might as well continue. How much do we need for a bedroll? And craft another one here. Because I might change my spawn point. So if that's the case, we need to do this. Call it camp. Okay, no zombies yet, which is awesome. I wonder why. It's almost eerie. Somehow they have a level scaling scheme as well. So as you play the game, as your wellness, I think, increases, it puts a whole bunch of stuff into... Like, it factors a whole bunch of stuff. And from that, it kind of gives you the zombies appropriate to your level. So I'm not sure how that would work. Okay, we're just going to head north, because I'm not too worried about this kind of stuff. Looks like we got some water here. It's kind of traverse around it. Looks like there's a road up there. Noon. We got a nice biome here. I got some materials again right here. So I heard if you dig underneath those, you'll find ores. Cool. We got garbage. I'm not too worried. Oh, what's that? If that's a bag, then we definitely want these. These will have good stuff in them. Maybe we can sell those boots. Let's see. Where's the settlement? We're getting closer. Do we see in the distance? Do we see the flag? Oh, this is exciting. We're actually very close. Maybe we'll build near here. Yeah, I heard you, zombie. Just gonna walk a little bit. Hello, zombie. Hi. Gonna loot this. Lots of rocks. Looks like there's desert there. Come on. Yeah, I know there was a bird's nest. That's fine. Because we need all the arrows we can find, but on the same note, we need to get to that settlement. We're at 1600, so that's pretty good. So day one's been very productive, been very, very fruitful. Hopefully I can get this whole thing edited. That's why I'm kind of trying to blab on during the whole episode, trying to give you some commentary. And hello, welcome. Yes. Woohoo, journey to settlement, quest completed. Now where's the door? Quest chain completed. And you can loot the stuff as well. So we got potato. Hello, zombie. Wow. Let's see if we can bash his brains out. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, let's do this. Got this. Oh boy. Close the door so no zombies come in. Oh, this is so cool. So you can probably dig this stuff. No, that's nothing. Oh, this is so cool. There is the vending machines, which you can rent out, right? So under here, you can rent it for 30 game days, which is 30 hours. For a single player, that will do okay. Here's a vending machine. You can take the barrel. You can loot all these cars in safety. I bet you can dismantle these as well, potentially. Maybe. I know sometimes you can't interact with the settlement stuff. There's some storage here. Too bad we couldn't move into one of these places, like rent them out. But there's looting opportunity. Let's go check this out in here. Let's check out the trader. Hello, trader. There's also sound effects. Trader Bob.
Welcome, survivor.
So, look at that.
Look around.
Oh, this is so cool. So there's stuff we can buy. There's also a secret stash, which then there's kind of more items to purchase in here. See, short of calipers for 6,000. Ooh, that's awesome. So yeah, so what can we sell in here? Let's see, can we sell this? It's worth 40. How about cowboy boots? Base price 132. So how much will we get for them? We get 10 for those. That's not even worth it, man. Black skirt. Insulation, see? Minus 10 degrees. Let's sell that. It's only 3. Oh, it's so brutal. Not sure how this will work. Maybe finding the treasure chest will work. Okay, so... Cool. So we can do the gun safe. I think you can even hit it. Yeah, okay. There has to be a way of looting that bookshelf there. Maybe through the back somehow. Let's see here. Come on. Come on. Well, I'm just trying to see if I can loot it. But okay, so 1700 hours. We need to do a perimeter sweep around here. Let us actually place our bedroll somewhere. Let's place it right here for now. Okay, and let's do a quick sweep this way. We'll follow this road. We'll see if this leads to a point. I don't want to go in that area though. Dang it. Let's go in this direction. Let's go east. There is that town to the south, right? Back the way we came. I don't know if we have enough time to secure positioning on that. And I don't know if I want to build a little 5x5 cube. If we did, we would have to start very, very soon. So let's run down this road. Maybe we'll find a point of interest. Maybe a house, some shelter. We will have to make a trip all the way back to the other base that we... Oh, that might be a perfect house to live in. Let's check the ground around it. We will have to do some terraforming. But if that has a forge, I'm almost tempted to do this. Let's clear this place out. This might have a forge in it. It has enough area around it to protect it. We'll take those stairs out. There's enough wood here. This back area. Oh, there's a resource right here. So, yeah. So, let us do this. Let's do this. Let's kind of take out zombies and begin the quest of death. Might be something behind me. That's not too bad. So might not have anything in it. Woo! Oh, missed. They're actually moving quite fast. It must have changed how to do the speed. Oh, man. There we go. Putrid girl. Okay, give me some stuff. How about you, decaying mother? Okay, and so this is where we're gonna set up, I think. I think this is fair. This is. We'll clear this of zombies. Okay, come on, I hit him in the shoulder. There we go. Snap! Okay. Hello, hello. There's some couple replenishments there. Oh, I really hate the hills. I don't like how they've done the targeting. Ugh. Or the, not targeting, but the AI for the walking. Come on. Ugh, she's so ugly. You're so ugly. Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay. Bam. Okay, we leveled up. Ooh, what's this? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yeah. Wow. So we need to build that ASAP. Oh, come on. Really, zombies? Hi. Hi. Line up. It's right, Chicky. Oh boy. Look at that. I wonder if you could use the fence as a bug. They should be knocking it down, but they're just trying to walk. And clearly they can't. Okay, we got that one. We got this one. Okay, let's break in. Okay. Let's actually create a new wood door. Wood door, secure wood door. Let's replace this one. And then we'll call it an episode here. Man, awesome. This is good luck. This is good luck. Very good start. Very awesome random generation. Let's see if we can upgrade the door. Okay, let's do... There is a forge here. Oh boy. Oh boy. There's a bookshelf. Oh man, we gotta fix that door. Okay, we're gonna... This is it. This is our start, man. Oh man, I'm so glad. We need to collect some wood here. We need to get rid of that entrance. Hopefully there's no more zombies nearby. Oh, so there you go, folks. So here's Alpha 15. So we got to see the starting quest, the trader, and we even found a nice home to make home. There's this town nearby that we're going to raid the crap out of, and we're going to make that mini bike. Oh boy. And once we got that mini bike, then we're going to definitely go traveling. We're going to do some exploration of this map. And this is where we're going to hold out. We're going to just kind of do a wall around this place. And this is where I'm going to hold out for the day 7 horde, I think. This is a great start. And one that you don't want to give up because, yeah. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. You know, please, of course, you like and subscribe and comment. I don't normally ask for that stuff, but you know, this time around, just you definitely at least hit the like button if you don't want to comment or anything. We do play every Sunday. We play various, you know, different games as a gaming group, and it is pretty much open to most people. If you want to play with us, then yeah, you'll definitely give us around, or give myself, you know, 10 to 20 bucks or whatever, and yeah, then we'll give you access. You know, I think Yelushable would be okay with that. I'll have to talk with him about this, or maybe he'll be watching this video, and I think he'd be cool with it. Maybe not. I think it'd be kind of neat. You know, we do have a few guest channels that hop in to play with us, so that's kind of cool. Definitely something to keep your mind on, and yeah, who knows? You know, I'm not saying that we're great players and we know what we're doing, but the same note, you know, if you want to play with us, then you can play in a multiplayer environment. Then we're open to that. There's a bunch of rules associated with that, but yeah. So I'm just going to continue collecting wood here, and then that's it. So thank you everybody for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye-bye.